just a defense drill here, just your standard tackle square. Defender passes the ball, takes space forward, low top tackle, finish on top. Key points are, is take the space first, get in nice and close, dip, get contact with shoulder, wrap the arms, chase your feet. Okay, good chase there, we just didn't get the wrap and squeeze. Again, low chop, driver feet, finish on top. Again, can do this in a core skill or in a single block.